We're here at HELNL Stadium in Gehenna, Texas. Owner GM and coach Scary Clones wants his newly completed art installation to get the crowd pumped. But most are just wondering why a bunch of naked painted orcs are gyrating in the lobby. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Microhard Mutilators face off against the Malice Hellboys. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you ask for, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hey!
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hey!
It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down.
Good game for Tanner. I only we can have it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Meat for Brain ramming a ball and didn't fall down.
And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and five. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Weird side effects, Bricks. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten. For the first down. T- First down and five. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three. First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important. Hot two.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First and eight to go. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. This guy's a brick shithead. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And he just slipped away and they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Oh, Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Oh, the defender lays down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it comes.
How do you like your defense is cooked? The ball carrier saying, well done.
Bang, baby, bang.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And that'll bring up second and one. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. Oh, he's gone berserk. That's a vicious hit. And the, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, man.
And that'll be second and eight. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnets. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
It's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
This really puts the fun back in football.
He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three. I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cord to the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
And he burst into the end zone for the score. What a run! Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one too.
Second down and a lot. Deflated the quarterback's balls right there.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Third down and never gonna happen. Dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
They pick up three on a short pass. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. The ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot two.
And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Target more often. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? Our carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Six-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation. Hey.
And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten.
Hey.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and ten. Man, this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. Ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That
point, Bricks. Second down and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third and 2. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that warp speed engage.
What are you trying to impress your nerd fan base to bring it in?
And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. And that'll bring up third down. And the defense goes for the jugular and rush.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and had only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And he's off to the races. The 30. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet. You got to be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, hide the stash.
On it. Second down and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and forever. They just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a home.
And it's first and 10.
Drop it, you putz.
Second down and 10. Pass and catch for 3. Receiver needs to break some tackles. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died. I just tell that story.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy. And that brings us to the end of the 3rd quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's 1st and 10. They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
3rd down and 9. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Catch the ball, get the 1st down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel, but...
And he's running like a moose right now. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. They don't need much here. Looks like they're going for it. 1st down! Defense was thinking run all the way. What a great call. And it's 1st and 10. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
arm's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. But he gets stomped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All we need is 77 to bite it.
First and ten.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the axe murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And that'll be second down and four. Down the house, he's taking it to the house.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Brim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and ten. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole!
Second down and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful!
And it's first and ten. Pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. And the two-minute warning sounds, they'll have to regroup during this timeout. Second and three. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And they stop the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The onside kick's a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
First and ten. 10 yards on the play. And the defense uses their second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down!
No more timeouts for the defense!
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. And it's first and 10. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and 2.
Seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that...
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Caught for the first down. The Malice Hellboys win today's game. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I had wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambled tomato soup.
Wounds. Mm-mm, good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting 3 words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stands are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.